sa Dubai Mall, guys.
Copyright.
Dalaga namin. Lakay-lakay na. The driver. Without power. Sige guys, see you mamaya.
Hi guys, behind the Dubai Mall, here we can we can find the tallest building in the world so far. This is the Burj Khalifa, which is located here in Dubai district of Dubai UAE. See guys? This is approximately 850 meters from the ground level. The height of this building is approximately 850 meters from the ground level. See guys, how tall this building. See that parabolic building guys, that is 37 floors. See what is how far the difference of that building to the Burj Khalifa building. See, I will tilt up the camera so that you can compare it. See? Oh, it's very amazing. Yeah. This is the nearest structure from Burj Khalifa. This is the most developed area of UAE, the Dubai district. The Dubai business district, I mean. And it is surrounded by fountain areas, the water features areas. But the fountain exhibit will start maybe 6 o'clock in the evening. Now it's only around 3 o'clock, so we have to wait three hours more. From year 2000 guys, wala pang mga structures dito, wala pang mga buildings dito. Yan. Yung unang tinayo dito guys, yung Dubai Mall, which is owned and developed also by Emaar Properties and designed by Singaporean companies. Ito yung, so far, ito yung pinakamalaking mall dito sa UAE. Mayroong ibang under construction ngayon na biggest mall also in the world. But hindi pa sila nag-open. So at this time, itong Burj Mall of Dubai yung pinakamalaki mall dito. Okay guys, balik po tayo sa Burj Khalifa guys. To. Oh, see? Imagine how tall this building. See? And dito din guys sa Burj Khalifa, dito yung may pinakamalaking lightning protection sa buong UAE. So paggabi ma-witness natin yung lightning minsan na absorb ng building na to. Ito yung nagko-control so far dito sa mga sa lightning. Yung peak na yon, yun yung lightning protection ba guys, asa hindi pa nakakalam doon yung mag-absorb ng lightning. Ayan. Yun yung lightning protections.
Tara, let's have lunch. I want to eat. Yeah. Sarap. Sarap talaga mga pagkain ng mga Japain. Sarap. Masarap nga. Ha? Masarap pala yung pagkain na.
Can I taste the honey? Can I taste the honey? It's so good.
Wangbo.
Ha?
Wangbo.
Wangbo. The beef is Wangbo beef. So, okay po. Kain po muna kami.